A little sugar each day from the right foods like fresh fruit. It's good for us, as we need it to give us energy so we can run around and do the things we love. But too much sugar from things like soft drinks and lollies can be bad for us and can cause us to become overweight and cause holes in our teeth. So how much sugar is okay? It's recommended that 3 to 10 year olds only have up to 3 to 4 teaspoons a day, and teenagers have a maximum of 5 to 8 teaspoons a day. But did you know some of our favourite drinks can contain up to 10 teaspoons of sugar, way over our daily limit? Let's find out how much sugar is in some of our favourite drinks. Did you know soda can contain 10 teaspoons of sugar, and a glass of flavoured milk can contain 7 teaspoons of sugar? A glass of fruit juice can contain up to 6 teaspoons of sugar, and a bottle of sports or energy drink can contain up to 9 teaspoons of sugar. A glass of water contains 0 sugar. When it comes to choosing a drink, reach for water!